Well, we're about to wrap up on this Hog Wild special, and let's all hope the entire hog fans, everybody together, that they can paint a beautiful picture and somehow shock the world inside that stadium and beat Auburn today. We end tonight's show with a story of an artist, an offense, and a beautiful hog dream. 4029's Emily Maha has her story.
People walk this trail all the time, and many of them will tell you this painting changes all the time, too.
Usually I sit here and I start correcting it, and there's people going by like, oh, wow, you're the one that did this? And I was like, yeah, and they're just so happy about it. It makes me happy.
The winding trails through Fayetteville are a favorite for walkers, runners, and bikers. But hidden in the center of the city is something for the art lover in all of us.
I love to paint, and I love to express color, and I love to attract people's attention to the eye.
Joelle Store has been painting murals since she was 17. This fence is one of her ever-changing pieces of art.
We basically started out with a very simple sketch of a hog.
And it's evolved into murals like this one, enjoyed by anyone walking the trails.
To me, they're all the same, but it makes me happier when I see other people react to it.
Store says even though this mural has been vandalized before, it's all part of the artistic process.
I never had a problem to replace it. Usually, if somebody is doing something to it, you know, it's telling me, hey, you need to do something better, so I just started over again.
Storey, who moved to Northwest Arkansas from Belgium 14 years ago, says it's tough to pinpoint where her inspiration for these murals starts.
It takes me probably a second. It just comes to my head naturally. This took me about two and a half hours.
You can find some of Storey's other murals at popular spots throughout Northwest Arkansas. In Fayetteville, Emily Maha, 4029 News.